Hey, how's it going, everybody? Scott Spritzer here, DocSports.com. Welcome to the update for Thursday, April 8th, 2021. Free pick in NBA action coming up on this report. Before I get to that, though, a real quick note, if you've yet to become a member over at DocSports.com, just want to jump on board and give it a trial run, click on the link below the video and get yourself set up for a free $60 account. You can then use those free $60 on any of my daily packages or anybody else on the roster at DocSports.com. And again, it all starts by clicking on that link below the video. All right, boy, it's been a nice run so far in April. 6-0, in fact, the last 2 days, with all sports up almost $2,500 for $100 per unit bettors. And we are up over $3,200 in the month of April in all sports. NHL, last night, told you we had a 7-star play going on Wednesday. We won that with the Los Angeles Kings. We won again in soccer yesterday. We won again last night in the NBA. So we're taking this 6-0 run into Thursday's card, and I do have a couple of nice plays to talk about. I've got a Thursday hammer side, as I like to call them, and it's a first five innings play on Thursday. We're 4-0 with these plays. Now, yesterday in baseball was the only play we didn't win. We didn't lose either. It was a push. We had the Marlins, and it was a first five innings play, basically on Lopez, and they played five innings, and they were tied 0-0, so it's a push. You get your money back, but 4-0 with these plays so far this season. I've got the fifth going on Thursday, as I look to make it 5-0. Four-unit NBA on Thursday. We cashed again last night, as I mentioned, with Charlotte. My NBA four-unit plays now, 63% winners the last 6 weeks. NHL, last night, 7-star winner. Thanks to those of you who jumped on board tonight. I got a 5-star play in the NHL. My plays rated 5 stars and higher in the NHL are now up over $6,100 on this current run going back to last season for $100 per unit bettors. I do have golf. I added a late play in golf and matchup action. It goes a little after 1 o'clock Eastern time on Thursday. And I also wanted to mention we're going to kick everything off with some more soccer, 5-star play in soccer. We cashed again yesterday with Chelsea. We're now up almost $5,000 on our current run going back to February 1st. So as you can see, a lot going on. Star of the show for me again is the NHL on Thursday. Let's get to our free play. It is going to be the clash between the Clippers and the Suns. And the Suns on the road in this one. Clippers open 4.5 in a couple of books. They're now still a couple of 4.5s out there as I speak, but mostly laying 5 in this one. You'll know that on the report last night, the free pick, we had the Phoenix Suns, and they were able to eke out the outright win in overtime over the Utah Jazz. One thing about Phoenix, and we talked about it last night, the style of offense that they play matches up well with what Utah's trying to do. That's not always been the case here for Phoenix when they go up against the Clippers. They did lose the earlier meeting by 5, and they've had a real tough run. I mean, they just don't win often against the LA Clippers. Now, I'm saying that understanding that this is the best Phoenix Suns team we've seen in a while. But as far as the Clippers are concerned, listen, they've won 8 of the last 10 games. They're 8-2 against the spread in those games. They are on that 15-2 run against the Phoenix Suns. And I do think that Paul George, Kawhi Leonard, these guys are going to be able to separate themselves from Phoenix in this particular game. So going to recommend a play on the LA Clippers minus the points. One thing I wanted to note is that the Clippers are now on a 15-7 spread run when they're matched up against a team with a winning record, and they win those games basically by 10 points per game. By the way, I also wanted to mention that they've been playing outstanding defense, and if you just look at their last 4 games, the LA Clippers have held their 4 opponents to about 42% shooting, so I just think they're going to be too tough at both ends of the floor in this one. Recommended a play on the Clippers minus the points on Thursday. And again, don't forget, star of the show for me, the NHL. Again, we'll look to make it 6 NHL winners in 6 days over on my homepage at DocSports.com. If you like the videos, click on that thumbs up button and be sure to subscribe. We're going to have NBA and baseball videos on Friday as the card in baseball gets a little bit bigger, kind of an abbreviated card today. All right, Scott Spritzer here, DocSports.com. Let's put him in the win column.